Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how I'll be making some buckwheat waffles. Now in this container, I have the dry ingredients. I'll have the recipe listed in the show notes below. This is 2 cups of buckwheat flour. I have 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of baking powder. I have 2 tablespoons of flax meal. I have 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and also 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon. And now in this bowl, I have the wet ingredients. This is my buttermilk. I use 2 cups of almond milk and 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla essence, and I set it aside for 10 minutes to get my buttermilk. So I'll add this buttermilk into the dry ingredients, buttermilk mixture. My mixture was a bit stiff, so I added about 1/2 cup of water. So this is the mixture. Okay, we have our waffle iron all heated up. Now I'm gonna take a bit of olive oil and a basting brush. I'm gonna lightly coat the griddle so the waffles do not stick. Now we're gonna cook this until the light turns green, then we'll know it's time to remove the waffle. Okay, the light is now green, so it's time to remove the waffle. Okay, this is our last waffle. This was just enough to give us four waffles. We are now finished. I think they turned out nicely. Thank you for watching. I hope you subscribe. If you do, please hit the notification bell and turn on all so you'll be notified each time I upload a new video. Thanks again for watching. See you next time. Bye.